Hey guys, it's me Rahul. Today I'm back with another quick tutorial in which I will show you how you can find the perfect Gcam for your phone. I'm not going to explain too much in detail, so let's get started. The first thing you want to do is download an app called Gcamator from the Play Store. Then when you open the app, it checks for whether your phone has camera to API access or not, because it is essential for the Gcam port to work on any phone. There are methods to enable it if your device doesn't support camera to API, but that is not what this video is about. Once you see camera to API module is enabled, go to the next tab, that is your Gcam, and then you will have an install button right here. Tap on install, it will download the Gcam APK for you. Once the download has been completed, install the Gcam and use it. You can also see the major Gcam ports using this app as well. So if you want to help out a friend, you can do that too. Since you are this much into this video, I would like to share this Gcam Hub website, which lists all the major Gcam modes from the original Gcam port developers. So check out the website to explore if you have some free time. That's pretty much it. Have fun, take really amazing photos, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Goodbye.